Alright, so the first public release will be dropped much sooner than I anticipated. This is mostly due to the fact I think it would be nice for people to play an early version of the game. This would lead to more helpful feedback on its mechanics and the story itself. However, keep in mind not all the game's original assets are in just yet. Most of these backgrounds are placeholders. I'm gonna say this here, but I'm also gonna add a disclaimer in the game as well. But if you are the artist and you want these backgrounds moved out of the game, then just shoot me an email at this email right here, and I'll gladly remove it. Any glitches you find as well, you can report to me via email, or you could also join the Discord in the link I have down below and report it there. So with that said, I think this would be a great stepping stone, as you can finally experience it for yourself. Any suggestions and feedback are always welcome. You can tell me through the comments below or in the game's Discord server.